5 random facts about Ganesh Chathurthi in Mumbai in less than 2 minutes. Let's go. This is not just a festival. Many businesses boom during this time. ₹20,000 crores is a turnover of all the activities during this festival, whereas IPL generates only ₹1,300 crores.
Modak!
This is a modak. But why is it shaped like that? It signifies a sack. But instead of money, it's a sack of food. And this small sack of food is more precious to Ganpati than money. Lal Baksa Raja is the most popular Ganpati in Mumbai. Its design is patented and more than 15 lakh people stand in the queue for hours to see this. It might be the most popular one, but it's not the richest. That crown goes to King Circle's GSP Seva Mandir. The gold on the idol itself is 22 crores. And when there is money, there is insurance. Did you know that all the big Ganesh pandals are insured for a humongous amount?
How much?
Andheri's Raja is insured for 5 crores, Lal Baksa Raja for 50 crores, the King Circle GSB Mandal Ganpati is insured for 270 crores. Did you know, to cover all the Ganesh pandals in Mumbai, you'll have to walk for over 50 kilometers every day for 10 days and visit more than 1500 pandals every day. With more than 7 lakh idols and crores of people being a part of this festival, these 10 days are full of celebrations, delicacies, and lots of magic.